Hello friends, this video on algebraic expressions part 4 is brought to you by examfear.com. No more fear from exam. So let us move on to the third part of an algebraic expression, which is coefficient. So what is a coefficient? So the numerical factors are called as coefficients. So just now I spoke about both algebraic and numeric factors. So let us look at it in more detail. So let's talk about the same example, 13 minus y plus 5y squared. So in this, what are the terms? So let us first write down the terms. One term is 13, the second term is minus y, and the third term is 5y square. So these are the three terms. Now what are the factors? So if you look at the factors, you see the first term 13, do you think 13 can be factorized further? No, 13 cannot be factorized further. What about minus y? So do you think minus y can be factorized further? Well, minus y can be factorized further. It can be written as minus 1 into y. Similarly, 5y square can be factorized further. It can be written as 5 into y, right? So here we see that minus 1, what is this minus 1? This minus 1 is a numerical factor of y. Because it is a factor of y and it is also numeric. Similarly, when you look at this 5, so this 5 is also a numeric factor of y. So here in this case, we can say that minus 1 and 5 are the coefficients for this expression. So likewise, if you have an expression or if you have a term like this 7x square, so in this term, what would be the coefficient of x? Coefficient is always the numerical factor. So coefficient of x would be 7. If you have an expression like minus 3y cube, so what would be the coefficient of y in this case? So coefficient would be minus 3. If you have something like y, so what would be the coefficient of y? So the coefficient in this case would be 1. How about the coefficient of minus y? So my coefficient of y in this case would be minus 1. So these are various examples where I showed you how do we find out coefficient in an algebraic expression. And coefficient is always with respect to a variable. So sometimes you might come across algebraic expressions where you have multiple variables. You have x, you also have y, you also have z. So in that case, if you are asked to find out coefficient, so your coefficient will always be with respect to a particular variable, like coefficient of x in this expression or coefficient of y in this expression. So you will calculate the coefficient in that fashion. So, okay, with this, I think we got an idea about the different parts of an algebraic expression. An expression has terms, an expression has factors, and for the numerical factor especially, there is a special term called coefficients.
Thank you. Please visit examfear.com for free quality education. You can learn with a simple 4-step learning process wherein you can watch video lessons, you can ask your questions, you can refer notes, and you can take a free online test. We have content for class 6 to 12 on physics, chemistry, mathematics, and biology along with practical videos. So please subscribe to our channel for daily updates. Thank you.